post this mask thing today? Or?
Probably. We're running a little late. Only about 15, 20 minutes, but we'll be there. So we're just walking down the street, back down to the rock. And as we pass people, they're getting in their cars. They recognize us from the past weeks and they're already saying thank you. We've had a few cars go by, honk, and a couple of cars have just been waving at us. They all know we're here now. Thank you.
Love it, guys. Keep going.
Well, the police giving us a thumbs up. You see that?
I did.
All right. How you doing, guys? There's a two. And this is only two of us out right now. Expect the rest of the crew in about another 15 minutes to a half hour. Thank you. Another thumbs up. All right, four more. Four more. I got a crew coming. Hey, we got our first one.
I love you all.
One more.
Why? Why did you resign? You asked him. Sir, I'm a 30-year federal employee. He's nothing to me.
Oh, come on.
He's a traitor. He did not understand the separation of power that my forefather put together. This is my ancestor. I am 31. Trump ain't nothing.
He's a president.
I will intellectually disavow him. He is nothing.
He ain't nothing.
He cannot stand him up, right? I'll take him out.
He loves everybody. Come on.
Sir, you don't understand, Trump.
I understand.
Ronald McDaniel.
I don't understand.
I need $20,000. Ronald McDaniel took money to my account, sir, and then they canceled my debt.
I need
$20,000 that he stole. Ronald McDaniel took money to my account. And then Donald Jr. and a bump want more money? Go jump in the lake, brother.
Good job, Jim.
They got the landslide, boys.
Four more.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. The men who died.